It's funny, really. When you're scared. I mean, when you're really terrified of the monster stalking you, watching you, pushing you over the edge into an ocean of fear. Losing your mind seems like the sensible thing to do.